L&T Defence, the defence arm of Larsen Toubro and one of the leading industry partners of BrahMos Aerospace Pvt Ltd, has successfully completed the design and prototype realisation of the Quadruple Canisterised Inclined Launcher, QCIL or Quad Launcher, for BrahMos missiles and, after rigorous trials, has handed over the prototype Quad Launcher to BAPL, at an event today. The Quad Launcher is designed for launching BrahMos supersonic cruise missiles in an inclined configuration on board Indian Naval ships. The launcher provides superior firepower as compared to the twin canister, deck-mounted launchers and has a capability to support and launch 4 missiles in a single or salvo mode. The new Quad Launcher is suitable for warships which have space constraints to accommodate a vertical launch module. Mr. Jayant Bipal, whole-time director, defense, and member of L&T board, handed over QCIL prototype to Dr. Sudhir Mishra, director general, BrahMos, DRDO and CEO and MD, BrahMos Aerospace, at an event held at L&T Defence Strategic Systems Complex near Pune. The production units of the QCIL will be ready for deployment on Indian naval ships in next 18 months. Speaking on the occasion, Mr. Jayant Bipal said, "We have been associated with the development of BrahMos missile program since 2000, when as part of the composite team led by DRDO, we engaged with the Russian Federation and embarked on this vast project. As proven partners of all variants of naval missile launchers for BrahMos, we took up the design of the unique Quad Launcher and realized the prototype in 18 months. The launcher underwent rigorous testing, including by the NVAM specialists, prior to receiving of production clearance. L&T will now take up the bulk production of the Quad Launchers." While receiving the new launcher, Dr. Sudhir Mishra said, "BrahMos has taken an exemplary lead in the Indian government's Make in India drive. In fact, BrahMos Aerospace practices design in India - the next level of Make in India, which has resulted in the establishment of a consortium of over 200 industries involved in the design, development, testing and production of various systems and subsystems for the universal BrahMos missile and its various ground, air, sea-based systems. The BrahMos concept of mine to market has led to technology development along with skilled manpower creation and a huge business, thus leading to in-country wealth generation," Dr. Mishra remarked while adding that, "Our major partner L&T is an ideal example of design in India and make in India today." As a leading industry partner of BrahMos Aerospace, L&T has been closely involved in the design, development and production of the launchers and fire control systems for naval platforms, as well as development and production of key aerostructural sections of the formidable BrahMos weapon system.